gonna do a little vlog intro because we're gonna do a little vlog tonight. I'm gonna run some errands. You don't have to be in it, obviously. So I have to run, okay, wait, no, I have to start from the beginning. Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Taylor, and I do a lot of lifestyle vlogs. That's Cody. Anyway, so I have to run some errands tonight. We have to drop him off first, and I'm gonna sit in the passenger seat because I don't wanna drive my own car. So we're gonna jam out. We're gonna stop and get food. I'm gonna drop him off, and then I have to go to Target and Tjmaxx. So, come along with me as I run some errands and we rock out in the car, and he's just gonna be sitting there driving.
I like how I'm the freeloader, but
you're the freeloader, but that's your contribution, is that you're gonna drive me.
Am I allowed to swear on your channel?
I do.
You do? Oh no.
I usually bleep out the F word sometimes, but
YouTube,
like,
YouTube doesn't like swearing.
Okay, well when you have like 40 viewers, they don't give a shit.
Yeah, that's more than what I have.
See ya! We're gonna run errands.
Mr. I'll make a man out of you. I'm never gonna catch my breath and say goodbye to those who knew me. Boy, was I a fool at school for cutting gym. Be a man, swift as a coursing river. With all the force of a great typhoon. With all the strength of a raging tiger. Oh, fire, a tiger. The moon. That's where Pink Floyd got the inspiration. They just went forward in time.
They went forward in time, like, and then they 20 put it, some years. To,
yeah. Okay. And they're like, the dark side of the moon? Okay, okay.
That's some TikTok bullshit. Yeah, so I heard that Pink Floyd really got their inspiration from Blonde.
Yes. The rage of war. So pack up, go home, you're through.
Straightaway, so.
Okay, now we're on a straightaway.
You got about like 10 seconds.
Can't see it anymore, but there's a rainbow back there. Woo! We gotta go to Target.
It'd be cool if they put another like cool department store over here.
We just got through Target. Guess what?
That's probably a really great place to record a video, dude.
Guess what?
Guess what?
It's for Monsa's birthday gift, so she's gonna get it by the time this airs. This airs anyway.
This airs
on cable
television?
TV. Anyway, we're gonna finish the shopping in Tjmaxx, where I'm gonna get more of her present, so.
Caught in 4K.
Yeet yeet. Clouds are pretty. It reminds me of those clouds from Rugrats. With Rats. Chucky's mom. Dad would totally want it.
Would he though?
Yes.
I don't know where you put it.
He likes dumb stuff.
See the key?
Can you shut up?
Whoa, it's a rainbow.
It's a rainbow. This is very cinematic. So we just went to Target and Tjmaxx. I got a lot of stuff for Monsa's birthday gift. I got us a game to play. I can show you at least the game. Oh my God, it was at Tjmaxx on sale. $13, it's for the girls. It's supposed to be really fun to play with your girlfriends. Or if you're a boy, you can play with your boyfriends, so.
But it says it's for the girls.
For the
who?
For the that.
For the they?
For the why?
Is there a for the boys?
For the boys!
Let's hear it for the boys!
Keep this, yeah, so anyway, we're about to drop Ding Dong off and then I'm gonna go
Whoa.
Home.
Whoa!
And I'll show you a haul because she'll see this video after she gets her gift anyway. I am back in the driver's seat. I just dropped Cody off. Technically, he dropped himself off because I didn't want to drive out here. But I'm gonna stop into their Barnes & Noble because theirs is so much better than the one that I have at home. So I'm gonna stop here and then I'm gonna head home because it's getting late. So come with me to Barnes & Noble, even though I shouldn't be spending more money or buying more books because I have a whole pile that I haven't been able to read. But we're gonna look and see what they've got. Plus, check out my alfalfa here. So I wanted to do a little haul on what I got on my errand run. It was not for me. It was all for my friend's birthday present, and I'm just gonna show you what she got because she won't see this video until after she gets her stuff already. So Montserrat, here you go. Let's start off with, she's been super into puzzles lately, so I had to pick out the perfect puzzle, which I felt was a Disney one. This one is so pretty. Like, I don't like puzzles, but got Mulan and Shang. You can see Mushu's in there, the horse. I don't know what the horse's name is. I don't know where Cricket is. Cricket's in here, but yes, he is. He's on the bottom. But like 750 pieces, I think, was a really good middle ground because I don't know what, if she does like 1,000 or like what, but this was the prettiest one that was at Target because the rest were boring. So puzzle. I can't tell you the last time I did a puzzle. Also from Target is this little mystery keychain bag clip, their Stitch. There's tons of different like possibilities. And it's a joke now that like we always get her Stitch themed things because she loves Stitch. And I'm like, well, now every present is gonna have Stitch in it. So she's gonna get a mystery Stitch. And yeah, really cute. I also got this at Target. There's 1990s grunge. That is so cute. They have like different decades on here. Stitch holding a donut, Stitch holding Misubi. Okay, well, I can't wait to see what she gets in this. Also from Target was just this canvas. I always get her painting stuff, but I didn't want to get the wrong stuff. And I saw this and I'm like, this is different because she usually paints on square ones. So I got her a circle one. I didn't get any brushes or paint because she uses nice stuff and I don't want to get the wrong thing. And then finally from Target, just some candy. So I got these because she always buys them for me for every holiday and I don't like them. They're the Sour Patch watermelon flavor. So I always just end up giving them away. Sorry, but yeah. Now she knows I don't like them, but she was giving them to me a lot. And I'm like, I don't like the watermelon ones, but she does, so she's gonna get them. And then I stopped at TJ Maxx and I got her a card. So TJ Maxx and like Marshalls and stuff, they have really nice cards and they're always reasonable. Like this was $3 versus if you were to go anywhere else, it's like $6. Cards have gotten so expensive, but it's cute. It's got butterflies on it. And I think, oh, on the inside it says, wishing you a beautiful day. So that's cute. But yeah, go to TJ Maxx if you want good cards. I got her a candle. It's pumpkin spice. Oh my God. It is fall time, so I want everyone else to be excited about it. So pumpkin spice candle. And also TJ Maxx is pretty good about like candle prices being lower. Like this was only $8. So if you're looking for candles, go to TJ Maxx first and then go to Bath & Body, even though Bath & Body does pop off. And then finally, I bought her this coffee mug. It's Day of the Dead. It's a sugar skull because she does celebrate Day of the Dead. That's on November 1st. It is, I don't know if you've seen the movie Coco, not my dog Coco, but the movie Coco, it kind of explains that better than I can. But yeah, so she celebrates it, so I thought this was really cute. Like, it actually looks well done too, like the paint is like actually raised up. Yeah, so this was really cool. Well, then look at, we'll do that. And then finally I'm making her this little like happiness jar where it's got a bunch of quotes in it or like funny jokes, things that we've done together, things that she should do to feel like in a better mood. They're just little slips of paper you put in a mason jar and then you pull one out and it's like, oh, go buy yourself a nice coffee today, stuff like that. So yeah, that's what I got her. I hope that she likes it. I don't think I need anything else. Maybe I'll like, I don't know, I think it's good. But yeah, so I gotta wrap all this up. But that's what I got on my errand run. Target, TJ Maxx. Typically, I would have done that in like where I live, but I had to bring Cody home. So he lives like an hour or so from my house. So we went to their stores, and their stores are better. He lives in like the Syracuse kind of area, and I usually shop in the Utica area. And yeah, our Target sucks in comparison. Theirs had a Starbucks. Theirs was actually like nice and it looked great. Ours looks like the dump now. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed running errands with me, and technically my brother, he was there too. So yeah, make sure you like and subscribe before you leave, and I'll see you guys next video.